Building off a previous video where we created a landing page and form for users to download a case study, we are now going to show you how to set up a thank you page with the link to their promised case study. I will have the link in the description below for the first part where we created this landing page and the form. So first off, this is our landing page that we created in the first video. What we're going to do now is create a thank you page. We have a template set up, but I removed everything so I can walk you through it. First off, let's put the main copy in with a header that shows value to the prospect and then the link to the case study. So you have the modules over here to edit the page, and I'm going to drag rich text over. You can either edit in this expanded view or you can edit it right here. I'm going to highlight this and just change it to our branded colors so it pops a little bit more and is on brand. I'm also going to highlight it, go up here to the link, and change it to our file, which is right here. This is automatically toggled right here, and just like HubSpot said with that pop-up right there, for file links you really want it to open up in a new window. Now what we're going to do is we're going to add in the hero image, just like we did for the landing page. As you can see, this is extremely big, so we are going to definitely make that smaller. That looks a little bit more digestible, but let's make it a bit smaller. That feels good. Now for that hero image, we're going to add in the link, but as you can see, you can't really put it to the file. So what you're going to do is you will see that under marketing, files and templates, and files. Here's our case study. We're going to click details and then copy URL. And then we will drop the link in here. Okay, so now we're going to add a button to tell them to very clearly download the case study. Also, I removed the title here, so we want to put the banner title to be And as you can see below the download, we've got plenty of other value added content, like a description of who we are and how we can help your business, a meeting link to set up a phone call with one of our team members via the meetings tool. That is in another video, and I'll have the link in the description below for that too. We have our social media listed as well as some of our other downloadable content. It's recommended to do this as the prospect will most likely click on the case study that they wanted, and if they're impressed with what they see, they'll come back to this page and look us up on social or schedule a call. Now that you have your thank you page set up with the download ready to go, you're going to go back to that original first landing page that we created, and then you're going to click over here. You'll scroll down on the left side here, and then after they submit the form, you have two options: display an inline thank you message or redirect to another page. We're going to click redirect, and then we are going to find our thank you page that we created right here, and then we will apply changes. So now when the user submits the form, they're going to automatically be redirected to that page that we just finished setting up.